Margaret. My stage name is Leyna K. I am 7 years old.
I discovered Leyna at the age of 5. I had just finished watching America's Got Talent, and I saw this child star by the names of Selim Tam. She was singing You Raise Me Up, and it really touched me so much. So I say to myself, could my children also have such talent? So I have 2 daughters, Leyna and Lisa. I told them, I want you to learn this song, and they learned it. And to my surprise, Leyna sang so melodiously, you know. And that's how we began our journey.
I would like to record my songs, and I would like to buy my brother a watch, and I would like to buy a big playhouse.
4, 3, 2, 1. Fireball. Hello, beautiful lady.
Hello.
She's in already, as far as I'm concerned. Where are you from and what is your name?
I'm from Uganda and I'm Leyna Kagere.
How old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
What are you going to be performing for us today?
I'm going to sing One Day at a Time.
Is that your favorite song?
Yes.
It is, hey? Go ahead and sing for us.
I'm born human, I'm just a girl. Help me believe what I could be. Teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking of you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Lord, help me today, show me the way. One day at a
and I know people who are 3 times your age who don't have half the skill, half the talent, half the confidence, half the, oh my gosh, you sang your low notes so beautifully, you have such control, and you belted the high notes with such control as well. I was literally shaking, and I'm so, so, so proud of you. Mom, please, please encourage her, please. I'm so proud of you.
We've got 4 buzzers in front of us, and I'm going to ask you, Vanessa, to tell us which way your buzzer is going to go. Yes or no? Well, my dear, we shall see you in the semifinals. Thank you so much indeed. You are absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
And she comes from Uganda. Oh, yeah.